Serena Williams may have inadvertently let slip that Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are having a girl. The 37-year-old tennis pro, who is herself the mother of one-year-old daughter Alexis Olympia, was being interviewed by E! News this week when she was asked to give her advice for new mothers. That's when Serena referenced a friend of hers who is currently pregnant, and referred to that friend's baby as she. Sharing her advice, Serena said, "Accept mistakes and don't expect to be perfect. We put so much pressure on ourselves. My friend is pregnant and she's like, oh, my kid's gonna do this, and I just looked at her and I was like, no, she's not. I'm like, no, you're not," she said. While Serena didn't name the friend as 37-year-old Meghan Markle, the Duchess of Sussex is certainly her most well-known pregnant friend, and Serena did just throw her a baby shower. It's unclear if Serena realized she made the slip, referring to the baby as she rather than he or it. She also quickly moved on from the potential gaffe, saying that she, too, had all those high expectations for motherhood that she had to let go. "Everything is not gonna go as planned," she said. "You just gotta go with the flow." Serena has been there for Meghan throughout her pregnancy, throwing her a lavish baby shower in New York and even stocking her up on diapers. The tennis legend has teamed up with Pampers Diapers as a spokesperson for the brand, and while speaking with Reuters about the collaboration, she admitted she already sent Pampers across the pond. The recipient of those diapers would be none other than the Duchess of Sussex, who is expected to give birth to her and Prince Harry's first child in a matter of weeks. Meghan has not revealed her exact due date, though a formal statement declared that she and Harry are very pleased to announce that the Duchess of Sussex is expecting a baby in the spring of 2019. The former actress is believed to be due in late April, early May. There has naturally been quite a bit of speculation about the baby's gender so far, though the couple has not confirmed anything. Following her baby shower held at the Markle Hotel in New York in February, many royal watchers guessed that Meghan is having a girl based on some pink decorations. Dozens of light pink long-stem roses from Upper East Side florist Lady Fleur NYC were carried into the venue, and those weren't the only floral arrangements of the color to be seen. Another rack of flowers that was wheeled into hotel featured rows of bouquets, many of which were pink or orange. Even some of the guests who attended the shower were donning the color. A few days after the party, a video emerged on social media that appeared to give a glimpse at the decorations inside the penthouse party. Royal fan account Harry_Meghan_updates shared the footage on Instagram stories, claiming that the short clip was actually captured inside the star-studded baby shower. The video shows a dessert table that features plenty of sweet treats in shades of light green and pastel pink, including four macaron towers from La Durée. Onlookers also paid special attention to the gift bags that were brought into the hotel, and Meghan's former Suits co-star Abigail Spencer led some to believe that the expectant mom may be carrying a baby boy. Abigail, 37, was seen entering the Markle Hotel holding a blue floral gift bag that was stuffed with blue tissue paper. However, a few people actually thought the floral design was a sign that Meghan is having a baby girl. There is also a chance that she and Prince Harry are waiting until the day their royal baby is born to find out the gender. Royal commentator Victoria Arbiter recently stated that it is royal philosophy to keep the baby's gender a secret until the day of the birth. "There's a belief that there are so few surprises left in life, why not save the biggest one for the moment a child is born," she told Honey.9.com. "This is not just a royal philosophy. Many parents across the UK choose not to find out." Kate Middleton and Prince William kept the sexes of all three of their children a secret until after they were born, and they were public about their decision not to even learn the gender of their babies until after their births. While this is typically a standard rule for members of the royal family, Queen Elizabeth II has not made it an official ban. From shunning nude tights to sporting dark nail polish, Meghan is known to be a royal rule breaker, and it's possible that she knows the sex of her baby but is keeping mum. Victoria stated that baby showers are typically not held, But the Duchess has already broken this protocol with her luxurious and highly publicized shower that dominated headlines in February. Whether or not Serena actually revealed the gender of Meghan's baby, many fans have been thinking it will be a girl for quite a while. Bookmakers were forced to suspend the market on the gender of Meghan and Harry's baby in January after an overwhelming number of bets were placed on the royal couple welcoming a girl. Additionally, they saw the odds of the couple naming their child after Harry's late mother Diana, who tragically passed away in 1997 at age 36, rocket to an 8-1 favorite.